green in less than 5 on the tone. Ooh, Coffin with a solid start all the way up to second already. Denver dropping back to, looks like third right now. Here comes Cagle, Mr. Mark Cagle up to third. Denver to fourth. Oh my gosh, Joe Reyes going over the curb, trying to make something happen right there. Did not work out for him. It's the Raging Rhino up front. Coffin all over the back door. Coffin to the inside. Puts the move on the Raging Rhino. Oh no, and he gets up on the curb. Trouble for the Raging Rhino. Spins it all by himself over here in turn number 3. Holy smokes. We're 35 in and it feels like an eternity already because all this action we got. Oh my gosh. It is John Denver out front in the purple. White and fluorescent yellow machine. We got Dispute not far back. A Coffin now into two. Dispute to the 3. Those guys battling for second and third while John Denver might just sneak off with the lead here. We're 1-3 to go, guys. Oh, trouble for Shark and Paris. And a little bit of trouble for Denver. Oh, no, gets squirrely after putting his left rear on the blue carpet. And he's going to drop back a bunch, hopefully get back into the groove, and he's going to go a lap down right now. Holy smokes, we go from leading 1 second to fifth and a lap down the next second. Oh my gosh, so Denver's got a very fast car, but now he's stuck in between the first and second place cars. Dispute and Coffin up front, just 8 tenths apart. Cagle into 3, Cagle having a good run. Oh, trouble on a backstretch. Oh, Reyes finding Shark right there. Woo! Coffin around the outside. Nice driving from Coffin. Oh, no, and trouble for Coffin. Oh, the leader gets into him. It's Jizbeek still up front. Mark Cagle now in the 2 spot. Coffin to the 3. Timber to the 4. Reyes, Paris, Shark, and that's it. We are 2:05 down, 1:55 to go. We're just over halfway. Fast lap, Jizbeek a 5:26. And Dietrich now in a bunch of traffic right here. Oh, a little contact with Paris. Can Dietrich stay clean here? A couple cars hitting the back stretch wall. It looked like that was Denver and Reyes, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, Cagle hard into the wall right there. Hopefully his car's okay. He was in the 2 spot. He's going to drop down to third right now, looks like, as Denver making his way back up to second right now. So it's Dietrich, Denver, Coffin, Cagle, Reyes. That's your top 5. Holy smokes, so Coffin down to third. Oh, go more trouble for Coffin. Cagle gonna get around him. Cagle down to that top 3. Reyes to the 4. Coffin down to 5. But Coffin was an early leader in this race, all the way down to 5th now. Left. 3 down, 1 to go. Man on the move right now could be Joe Reyes. Reyes up to 3rd. In fact, he does get around the purple, white, and yellow of Denver. Now Denver to the 2. Denver is in a solid second place right now as Reyes in the 3, Coffin in the 4. Reyes and Coffin a pretty tight battle with 35 to go. It's Dizbeek out front. Denver in the 2 spot. A little bumping and banging going on out there. Keep it clean, guys. Keep it clean. 30 seconds left. Dizbeek and the all white with the fluorescent yellow. Oh no, Shark in trouble up on the top of the wall right here. 20 seconds left for Dizbeek. Can he hang on to it? The white and yellow number 89 coming up down the back stretch now. Careful on the back stretch. Go low, low, low on the back stretch. 10 seconds left, drivers. Up next, final race of the night. 75A Main. 5 seconds left. Dizbeek, Denver, Reyes, Coffin, Cagle, Paris, and Shark. Ooh, trouble for Paris right there at the very end. Everyone, keep going, guys. Keep going. And that's a race, guys. That is a race. Dizbeek taking the win. Hard for a battle over John Denver in the 2. Nice comeback there from Denver. He was out front, went back to 5th. Motored his way up to 2nd. Reyes, after a horrible start, up to 3rd. Coffin 4th. Cagle 5th. Paris and Shark 6th and 7th. We get the top 2. Top 2 real quick. Dizbeek and Denver, drop your cars off over here, please.